Want to see how this scroll magic moment was built on Wix Studio? Let's break it down.
Let's start with our 5 images, and each one of them will be positioned a little bit different on the scroll. So first image, we're going to set the height to 100 VH, make it sticky to top, and set the offset to 0%. This one stays behind everything, but always in view. Now let's bring in the 3 cards. They will also be sticky to top with different offsets and margins. The first card, we're going to add a sticky to top, offset of 36 pixels, and a margin top of 803. The second card, let's double all the values, and the third card, triple everything. Then comes our final image, and this one, we're going to overlay and blend on top of everything. So drop it on the site, let's turn on advanced settings, set the width to 100% and the height to 100 VH, make it sticky to top, and add a margin top of 3320 pixels, and change the blend mode to lighten. Now let's add our scroll animations. For all 3 cards, we're going to choose a scroll animation, shrink, and animation type out. Let's set the direction from top, speed to 0 seconds, and the animation area from 20 to 100%. What changes between them is the scale. So for the first one, we're going to start at 70%, and then we're going to increase 10% each time. And just like that, you've got a scroll animation that feels like storytelling through layers, and all of it built right here on the editor with no extra tools needed.
Want to see more of this? Check out another tutorial.